It's finals day at the ISAF Nations Cup, powered by the Triangle region, and this is it. By the end of racing today, we will have two new champions. But before the men's and women's final, we have the small matter of settling the semi-finals. Denmark are already 2-0 up in the best of five series, so it's do or die for Sweden, and it's all evens in the other semi between Australia and Japan.
We're pretty happy with how we performed today. I mean, especially the team. Both starts, we probably didn't have the best of them, and that's my error, but the team, the guys on the jib, Pete and Luke, really snapped that jib in and was trimming it nicely through the tacks, and Ed was calling a few nice shifts upwind, and Cheesy on the bow doing his stuff as always.
So the Australians obviously put those two penalty points yesterday behind them, and sealed a convincing 3-1 win in their semi-final, as did the Danes. So we've got a great final lined up between Denmark and Australia. In fact, Denmark are in two finals because Lottie Melgaard, who's on cracking form at the moment, will face Brazil's Juliana Seft.
The team sailed, you know, my crew, they sailed so well, you know, done everything perfectly, all the maneuvers, everything that we needed to do. And especially on the last run, you know, it was so fun. That's why I love match racing so much, you know. You never know what's going to happen. Sometimes they're in front, sometimes you lose. But, you know, I think they've done an incredible job, you know, congratulations to them. I'm just a driver.
A very happy Juliana Senft then, doing Brazil proud at the third attempt. It was her third Nations Cup, and at last she's made the final and she's won it. So pride for Brazil, but disappointment for the home fans, although they do still have a chance to see a champion in the men's final.
for. We are so relieved and happy right now. I mean, we didn't think that it would be done in three. We thought we'd probably go to five races in this series with Nikolai, who was such a strong competitor. But I mean, my crew just really turned it on for that final series, and it was a pretty much flawless effort from them.
Brazil and Australia, ISAF Nations Cup champions 2013. Those words are still ringing in the ears of their crews. On the water, there was disappointment for Denmark, of course, but in reality, they won as well. Because the Triangle region, made up, remember, of six different municipalities, along with Match Racing Denmark, set out to prove that the private and the public sectors, along with over 100 volunteers, could put on a top-class sporting event. And they did it. The fans came down to the marina, the boats were top-notch, and the media around the world got the news. So Australia and Brazil, champions and victors, but so too are Denmark. Hope you enjoyed it.